Hello friends, welcome to my channel. I am going to tell a moral story. Name of the story is The Crab and the Stork. Once in a forest there was a pond. Many fishes, crabs and other small animals lived in that pond. There was an old stork. He was old and weak enough that he can't catch fish. Most of his days end in hunger. One day he thought, if I didn't get fish, I will die in hunger. I have to do something to get food easily. He got an idea. The next day, the stork sat near by the pond and started crying. By seeing this, all animals in the water became surprised. But they had no courage to go near him. A crab, who's brave and intelligent, asked, "What happened, stork? Why are you crying?" The cunning stork said, "How can I tell you? I am living here from my childhood and all animals living here just like my siblings and friends. If anything happened to you all, it's painful to me." The crab became surprised and asked, "Why are you telling like this way?" The stork replied, "I decided to live rest of my life drinking fruits and vegetables. That's why I am not catching the fish. Whenever they are near to me, so yesterday I met my astrologer friend. He told me that there will be no rain for 5 years. This pond will rain due the drought. Unknown about the fact, the innocent creatures of this pond will die. The big animals like tortoise and crocodile can escape by walking. But what about the fish?" Hearing this, all fishes in the pond became feared and all came on the top of the pond and asked the stork, "Please advise us, what should we do now?" The stork acted as he deep thinking and said, "When I was flying, I saw a pond full of lotuses not so far from here. I think in that pond there is enough water and the drought will not affect that pond. If you want, I can shift you there." All the fishes became happy on hearing this suggestion. The stork continued, "I am very old. I can't fly continuously. Every day I will shift only 5 fishes before summer. All of you will be in the new pond." The poor fishes believed him. From that day onwards, the stork carried 5 fishes and flew away. The cruel stork took them to a rock and ate. On returning to the new pond. Days went on. One day, the crab asked to the stork, "Dear friend, I'm very sad." Both of us started talking about the rope. "And you didn't save me yet. You are taking only fishes. When will you carry me to the new pond? I'm very much eager to reach there." The stork thought, "I am bored of eating fishes every day. If I take them, I can eat this yummy meat." Stork said, "Okay, my dear friend, you can climb on me. I will take you to the new world." The crab became very happy and climbed on the stork while flying. The crab looked around. He didn't see any pond nearby, but he saw a small hill of bones of fishes. The clever crab felt the danger, but he didn't show that. The crab said, "Dear friend, where is the pond? Is it too far from here? If you are tired, we can take rest." The stork laughed, "Ha, ha, ha, ha. Hey, foolish crab, there's no pond. I made that plan to eat fishes every day. And all of you fat injured. Today I will gonna eat you. Ha ha ha." Suddenly this crab grabbed the neck of the stork with his sharp claw. The cruel stork died. The crab returned to the pond by carrying the neck of the stork. On seeing this crab, all fishes became surprised. They asked, "What happened? Why did you come back?" The crab showed the head of the stork and said, "This stork was a cheater. There was neither new pond nor road. He made a false story to trap us. He ate all of our friends. So I killed him. Now he can live here without his fear." Moral of the story: never trust enemies. Thanks for watching. If you like the story, please subscribe and like. Don't forget to hit bell so you can get notification when I upload new videos. Bye bye, see you next time.